Our Transportation Department is currently hiring, training, and seeking individuals who want to become a part of our great team in helping us transport our students safely to and from school. One thing the district has done is find work. While we're not actually transporting the students Monday through Friday like a normal, like traditional, we'll find ways for putting our drivers, monitor aids in schools, the maintenance department, the vehicle maintenance, and warehouses to give them a full day of work.
Well, during remote learning, they've got us working as custodial and working in the schools, sanitizing, cleaning, fixing, taping off, painting.
Doing some things that the custodians hadn't had time to do because they're busy trying to make sure everything's clean and sanitized. I'm just thankful that they're letting us work, you know, giving us the opportunity to work. And I hope that we're making a difference by making the school cleaner.
All of us drivers are going to schools, helping with food distribution, helping the custodial, the teachers and everything. And we're doing it as a team, as a family.
I love being a bus driver because I like being off in the summer. And when my kids were small, I was off with them.
Being involved with the children and meeting numerous of people throughout bus route, throughout the district, I wouldn't trade it for nothing in the world. And then the rewards, after being with a child for 3 or 4 years, and then you see them after they graduate in the community, and they still remember you, hey, Mr. Holliday, it's just a good feeling.
It's a different environment every day. I got a window view in my bus. And the hours are great. Work morning and afternoon, and I'm off on my weekends. I love my weekends, and when my kids are home, I'm home.
You gotta love children. That's what we do. That's what our job is, transport students. Great way to earn extra money if you're retired or just need that extra income. Great benefits, great starting pay, and it's just a good place to work for.